This is Matt Holly with Holly Home Inspections. One of the fun questions we get asked about a lot during inspections is GFCI receptacles on sump pumps. A lot of municipalities will accept a single plug receptacle on a sump pump or an ejector pump and say that's okay. Now, right here, we have a single plug on a sump pump. The contractor has put a multi-plug adapter there. So as you can see, there's two different things plugged into that, which eliminates the single plug portion of that, which now means you need to have GFCI protection on there to help protect the sump pump and somebody from getting shocked, possibly electrocuted. Yes, if you have a GFCI on a sump pump, can the GFCI go bad, the sump pump doesn't work, and the basement floods? That is always a possibility. Would you rather have a little bit of water in your basement and an insurance deductible, or to come down here and you've got the multi-strip like that, a mouse has chewed on the cord, the sump pump itself went bad, the basement's flooded, but all that water is in live electricity. And now somebody gets electrocuted. And that's gonna cost a lot more than the $15 receptacle and or the deductible when somebody loses their life because they stepped in a flooded basement where the cord was allowed to be in water. This is Matt Holly with Holly Home Inspections. Have a good day.